This is a tip on how to preview sounds in analog 4 and also applies to analog rhythm. It's a faster way than the normal way. So, first I start my arpeggio, like this. And then I double click the track 4, which is the active track. And here I see the sound that is chosen right now. So I choose another one. And instead of just hitting yes, I press function and press yes. Then the display does not leave the sound browser. So I can try out in a really fast way. I can try out all sounds much faster than going into the sound browser each time. Thank you for listening. Bye.